Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Orleans real estate market for the end of June 2023. We'll be comparing that to the end of June of last year. If you enjoy getting these Orleans movies, click the notification bell, the subscription button, and we'll get these sent out to you every 30 days. So let's look at the total sales in Orleans for the month of June. And it was about the same as last year. We had 159 homes trade hands, which is an increase of a little bit less than 2%. The average price for these properties, we had a decline. We're now at a close to $637,000, and that's a small decline of about 4% over June of last year. The average residential price, freeholds, basically anything that is not a condominium, is now $682,000. And that's a decline of about 4%. Actually, not about, exactly 4%. In terms of condominiums, the average Orleans condo price is now $434,000, and that's a little steeper decline of about 5.5%. In terms of how long it's taking for properties to sell in Orleans, they're moving in about 21 days compared to 12 last year. Thank you for watching.